The Human Development and Family Studies program looks at development across the entire lifespan from pregnancy until death, and we also incorporate families and look at family units.
Human Development Family Studies is broken down into different concentrations: case management, family life education, gerontology, child and youth development, and human services. It's been amazing. When I first came to Kent, I had no clue what I wanted to do. And then I took an intro to gerontology class, and that's when I noticed, I was like, that's what I want to do. I really like that.
I was able to have my major in human development and family studies, but then I've also had a minor in criminology and justice studies and Pan-African studies. And the flexibility within the human development program allowed me to hone in on what I wanted to do. Because human development and family studies is so focused on the development of humans and how families intertwine with that, it allows me to change my career from counseling to education to business. It really just helps support any profession that you want to go into.
The best experience that I could talk about is the internship that I had with the Akron Area YMCA, and it really shaped me into the youth enrichment director I am now for the Firestone Park YMCA. So through that internship opportunity, I was able to grow into other positions with the YMCA, and now I'm a director.
This internship I'm currently in is great. I'm learning so much in the field. I'm doing a lot of case management and family studies work. I'm still learning a lot about different programs, ways to go out and help people, and learning about how the intricacies of like certain jobs and fields work. It's really interesting and really neat.
Most of my professors have gotten me where I am now. So they're heavily connected to programs and departments around the area, and they help supported me with my research interests and, you know, making sure that I am fully prepared for the next steps, whether that's grad school or my careers.
The faculty is so warm and welcoming, and it really does feel like a family. So if you're looking for something intimate where you don't fall through the cracks, then this is a really great option.
You are going to be rewarded with your experience here, and I feel like when I walk out of here, I will be prepared, and that anything I have planned for the future, I will be prepared for.